On savait que Woody Allen était un grand admirateur du cinéma européen. Au point, par exemple, de copier image par image le style d'Ingmar Bergman dans Intérieur. De là à voler à Alain René et à un mot près le titre d'un de ses chefs-d'œuvre, il n'y avait qu'un pas que d'aucuns n'auraient osé franchir. Woody Allen, lui, a osé. Mais avec talent, comme d'habitude.
We expect the killer to strike again tonight.
The killer? What killer?
The strangler.
What strangler?
The maniac!
What kind of explanation could you possibly have? You're naked in the closet with my sister.
We're getting closer to the zero hour.
Yes, so what do I do?
Don't you know?
No, everybody has a plan. I'm the only one in town that doesn't know what he's doing.
Mr. Spiro is on the verge of revealing the killer.
What is this man sniffing?
If anyone is killed or hurt as a result of your incompetence.
No, I don't know enough to be incompetent.
The men are looking for you.
Crimen's here! Here he is! Crimen's here! Get out and die!
À l'instar de Paris, Texas, où l'on ne voyait pas la Tour Eiffel, dans Grand Canyon, le nouveau film de l'auteur de Body Heat, vous ne verrez pas le Grand Canyon. Par contre, dans le film, il y a beaucoup d'autres choses. Bien vu.
Non.
Mayday, mayday, we're going down.
Why don't you get out of the car, mister?
What you so nervous about, man?
I was about to be really unlucky. Then you showed up.
Which one of you called for the truck?
You dissing me, man?
I'm supposed to be able to do my job without asking you if I can. That dude is supposed to be able to wait with his car without you ripping him off. Everything's supposed to be different than what it is.
What's going on in the world? Seems to be so many ways to buy it, particularly in this city.
You ever been to the Grand Canyon? When you sit on the edge of that thing, you just realize what a joke we people are.
What is the theory on this handkerchief thing? I mean, after you blow your nose in it, you put it back in your pocket, and then you see someone in distress, and you, like, give them this gift from your pocket, and they're supposed to be grateful as they wipe it all over their face?
I believe that there's a reason I found her. What if these are miracles, Mac? Maybe we don't have any experience with miracles, so we're slow to recognize them.
I'm in love with a married man. When you love someone and they don't choose you, it hurts.
Married men suck. By definition.
Are you married?
No.
Would you like to meet this guy?
Maybe we're the only two black people you ever met.
That's part of your problem, you know. You haven't seen enough movies. All of life's riddles are answered in the movies.
Everything seems so close together. All the good and bad things in the world. Everything.
From Lawrence Kasdan.
My name's Mac.
Simon.
Grand Canyon.
Vous vous souvenez des deux femmes de Sailor et Lula? Laura Dern et Diane Ladd. Elles étaient bien, non? Eh bien, vous pouvez les retrouver cette semaine réunies à nouveau dans Rambling Rose. Pas aussi folle que dans Sailor et Lula, mais sur le plan interprétation, top niveau.
She has absolutely no control over her sexual impulses.
Mother?
Yes?
The new girl's here.
All right.
Welcome to our home, Rosebud. I know you've had a hard time, but I hope and believe that you found a safe haven in this house, honey.
Thank you, sir.
Put your hands in your pockets, and your pockets in your pants. Watch the little turtle do that.
Now, she's a different person.
Mrs. Hillier, is it true you were an orphan?
Yes, I was.
Me too.
Why shouldn't she have boyfriends? Don't you think she's human, the same way as you are yourself?
You know, buddy, there is an evil streak in you.
There's an evil streak in everybody, Rose.
Wow.
My, you're looking pretty.
Oh, Holy catfish, Rose. You going out in public in those clothes?
Well, hello there, young lady.
Patty.
Mr. Wright is out there somewheres, and I'm going to find him.
Hey, fellas.
Hi, Bill.
It ain't sex that she wants, it's love.
Hiya.
Now, Rose, stop behaving as if you're Bo Peep.
I'm not behaving as if I'm Bo Peep, sir. Really, I'm not. Oh, my feet sure do hurt.
Incredible. Girl strikes like a cobra.
Hold the phone. Hold the phone. She's no more pregnant than I.
I am.
No, you're
yes,
not.
I
no, you're
am,
not.
Mr.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am.
This is a calamity.
Life ain't a picnic for nobody.
Rosebud, you break my heart.
I am only a human girl person, and I ain't always perfect. You never guess what happened. I had met Mr. Wright.
À l'époque où Hollywood domine le cinéma mondial, à coup de budgets de centaines de millions de dollars, à coup d'effets spéciaux inouïs, dans des décors hallucinants, avec des stars qui cachetonnent au tout gros prix, il y en a qui continuent leur petit bonhomme de chemin avec des films à tout petit budget, mis en scène très simplement, tournés dans la maison de leurs copains et avec dans le rôle principal la fille de leur copine. Jacques Doyon, par exemple. Que le 10e Festival international du film fantastique, de science-fiction et du thriller se tient actuellement à l'auditorium du passage 44 à Bruxelles. Le programme y est copieux, angoissant et de qualité. Un exemple, le remake du film de 1955 avec Humphrey Bogart, La Maison des Otages.
I'm waiting for my fiancée. I just want a place to relax.
What if the police followed you?
I won't lie to you, Timmy. If they touch me, touch you.
Shimino took me down to meet some guy that, you know, was in jail for supposedly killing some people. The guy I met had big stacks of paper boxes with, you know, all of his paperwork in it to get out. Very claustrophobic. Didn't care for it at all. Made me think twice before you do something.
Desperate Hours sera projeté le lundi 16 mars et la séance de clôture, le samedi 21, sera un événement puisqu'elle saluera le retour à l'écran inespéré de Mick Jagger dans Free Jazz.